Here we go again. Now the five recording. This song is called Japan. Or Japan. Terrible song. Land of the Shinto. Land of the Rising Sun. Oh Japan. Terrible song. Land of the Shinto. Land of the Rising Sun. Lies of the hours, the temples and flowers, the bridges of destiny. What this make I think, I was talking to my mum and I got really stoned. And he said that he had this dream that him and his brother had met on this bridge. And him and his brother had fallen out, that they'd not spoken to each other for a long, long time. Anyway, the weird thing was that they did meet on a bridge. And he asked his brother one, he said to him, you know, it's weird, but I had this dream that I'd meet you on a bridge. And his brother said, do you know, that's weird, I had a dream that I'd meet you on a bridge too. And when you think about it, that is weird, isn't it? You know, it is quite strange, really. Well, if you have a dream that you're going to meet somebody on a bridge, and somebody else has the same dream, but then you meet on the bridge, and then you actually meet on the bridge, that is very weird. Anyway, so this mate of mine, who's called Frank, I think he picked up on this because I did this song. This song was called Japan. And it's got these words, bridges of destiny.
Which is just mad, really.
It says, oh, bridges of destiny. This dream. And what happened was, me and my brother had fallen out. And I've just told you, anyway. He said, me and my brother have just fallen out. We've been, well, we didn't like each other for a long time. And then they met on a bridge, and so Frank said to his brother, what was his brother called? Mick. Yeah, his brother was called Mick, and his brother said,